Hi, it's great to join you at this year's Scientific and Technical Awards show. Thank you to the Scientific and Technical Awards Committee and its chair, Doug Roble, and vice chair, Barbara Ford Grant. With the help of the volunteers who have committed countless hours of hard work, scrutiny, and dedication that makes these awards possible. Unlike the subject of the Lumiere Brothers' celebrated short film, Arrival of a Train at Ciotat, the motion picture innovation train never stops. Its progress is, in fact, vital to the art form. From the earliest awards ceremonies, the Academy has recognized and honored filmmaking's pioneering scientific and technical advances, like synchronized sound recording, directional mics, image compositing systems, and color film. These achievements and the many more that followed represent decades of focused creativity, engineering, and refinement. Enter 2021. Rising technologies have found their way into every sphere of life, and they're disrupting the creative process at a breakneck pace. Filmmaking shouldn't merely keep up, it has the power to lead. For example, the Academy Software Foundation, which since its launch in 2018 has been facilitating collaborations among moving image innovators through its vibrant open source ecosystem. Soon, the Academy will be convening its first ever Innovation Summit. It will bring together industry leaders and challenge them to envision a bold, expansive, inclusive entertainment future, to chart that future, to shape it. But today, we paused in the present, took stock, got to know some of our fellow riders on this innovation train. Because today, we honored 55 individuals and two companies for their game-changing work. Oh, oops.